You have boys and I have boys because this next story's crazy.
It terrifies me, actually.
It does, right? Okay, so Abercrombie & Fitch is known for its racy ads. You probably heard about that. Janet Wu reports now, though, some say they have gone way too far by trying to sell push-up bathing suits to little girls.
Push-up bras and bathing suits are certainly not unusual or shocking, except when they're made for little girls.
Oh, that's weird. Yeah, there's no need for that.
I mean, they don't need push-up bras. They don't even need bras.
It's the latest shocker from Abercrombie & Fitch, long known for pushing the envelope when it comes to sexuality and teens. These push-up tops are made for girls as young as 7.
I just don't think that there's a reason for 7-year-old girls to be worrying about having their body look good and stuff. They should be playing.
While many express discomfort with the products, a local professor says this kind of thing is actually dangerous.
It gets young girls to think about themselves in sexual ways before it's developmentally appropriate.
And she adds the potentially negative psychological effects are not limited to the young girls.
It sends out really bad signals to adult men about young girls being appropriate sexual objects, objects of sexual desire for young men.
Regarding sending a message, A&F removed the words push-up from their website, but the padded tops are still there.
And we run it, free advertising, obviously. I mean, they're smart marketing-wise, whether or not you agree with it or not, you know?
Yeah. Well, and we've seen this over the years, too, and the catalogs used to be even more racier in the posters as you walked by the store in the mall.
Yeah.
Certainly drew a lot of attention to them.
Absolutely.